The news at 5 starts with breaking news. One person is dead after a small plane crashed today. It happened near the airport in Modesto around 2 p.m. According to deputies, traffic on the Mitchell Road Bridge is being delayed tonight for emergency response. ABC 10 is there on scene, so stay with us for updates on air and online at abc10.com.